Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. On today's video, I'm gonna be taking you guys on a tour of Colombia, where my friends and I spent a whole week trying out new experiences such as the mud baths, traveling to remote islands, and bartering with the locals. So as soon as we landed, we had to exchange our American dollar to foreign pesos. We exchanged about $500 each, which was definitely not enough to last us the week. So this is the penthouse we stayed at. As you can see, there's a hot tub on the balcony overlooking the ocean and the whole city of Cartagena. Oh, that's a good car. So what's up guys, we're in Colombia, Cartagena with my sons. We got Atib over there, my son Hamsho. We're honestly pretty hungry. hopefully we find some food.
You better make a movie tonight.
So as we walk through the city, we get approached by different people trying to sell us things or trying to make us go to certain bars or clubs.
Thank you, man.
So as you guys know, Colombia has a lot of rain and rainstorms, and here, as you can see, we got caught in one. So we're trying to maneuver to the next door. For the third day of our stay, we decided to head to Playa de Rosario. So on the boat headed to Rosario Islands. It's a pretty packed house. We gotta say to the YouTube subscribers,
pay about $3 for this whole experience.
We can't, we paid a lot of money. What do you guys say?
Hola.
Yeah, he doesn't speak English. So in the beach, once we had we got the premiere. So on this itinerary, first we're heading to the islands. We're gonna get there. We're gonna do some swimming, some snorkeling. Then later at night, we're going to a plankton beach where these planktons light up, and it'll be a great sight. I'm gonna show all this stuff later on in the day. You guys could stay tuned and let's see where we're headed. So after a 45-minute boat ride, we finally got to one of the islands.
Mucho grande.
Claro. Cocido, barato para comer.
Oh, claro. Bueno comer.
Bueno.
As you can see, we spent literally the whole day at the beach. Here I am trying to get one last dip in before we leave. Okay, so here we are at the clock tower. I don't know what those people were doing. It looks like they were in Fast and Furious. But yeah, this is like where all the tourists go. So for the fifth day of our stay in Colombia, we decided to head to the mud bath. So this was a spontaneous thing. We didn't even plan on going until I seen it online. But what drew my attention is that it was in the top of a volcano, just a tub filled with mud, and the workers there would just give you massages, and we're going for the experience. So let's see how it goes. So after an hour ride, we finally reached the mud bath. Here you can see people enjoying this muddy experience with a fantastic view overlooking the lake. So now it's time to go home. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next vlog.